شكله حلو؟
شكله
Today is the liberation day for Kuwait, and people used to come to the graves and porters' graves because they remember them, particularly in this day.
It's wonderful to be back, especially for this anniversary occasion. Quite naturally, as you will understand, Kuwait holds many, many memories for me. First of anxieties and then of triumphs as she was freed again. And I'm so glad to be almost on a homecoming journey. It's almost my second home.
Okay.